soup.
Chicken Ballantine, roasted potatoes. And I think that's cod again. Chickpea ball looks really good. Maybe I'm going to try that. And seasoned green beans back there. Yeah. A brisket sandwich. Potato salad, lentil salad, coleslaw, artichoke and tomato salad, and there's Caesar salad down there. Well, I am trying that chickpea ball, which sounded very interesting. The brisket, barbecue brisket, green beans, and artichoke and tomato or tomato salad. These are the wines for today. That was a Sauvignon Blanc, vanilla custard, chocolate mousse cake, and a Tulsort Von der Piker. Whatever that is. For veggies, today was linguine with pesto sauce, sauteed cabbage, and wheat chili with white beans and corn tortilla chips. Chilies are wonderful salmon. Mango cream. Walnut cake. Oh, I should have had a piece of walnut cake. We should be coming to the Keel Lock soon, so I plan my lunch. Not that I'm hungry. Hey there, Swanners. That's wonderful. I've never met a Chardonnay I didn't like. There's always fruit, there's always cheese, there's always cold. Desserts today, raspberry mascarpone mousse, chocolate cake, and vanilla panna cotta. And here is gorgeous roast beef. And popovers. There's bread pudding with vanilla sauce, and pasta. An assortment, that is a zucchini frittata. My favorite, pound cake. I want to try the roast beef. And a bunch of cheese. I caved. After everything else that I ate when I wasn't hungry, I had to have some bread pudding with vanilla sauce. I love bread pudding. Smoked halibut. This is today's lunch. I always zoom by here. Lamb koftas and rice back there. Salmon. They have salmon in almost every single meal. Boiled potatoes. Mushroom risotto. Back there is cauliflower fried rice. They've got wonderful green beans. I think I'm going to have some quinoa. And roasted rutabaga. It's today, rice noodle, potato salad, green beans, and mushroom. It's international buffet tonight. So, fortunately, I got in early, believe it or not, so I can show it all to you. Look at those hunks of blue cheese and Parmesan, my goodness. There is steamed salmon with dill and caper butter. Gorgeous potatoes. Back there is beef stew, bratwurst. I don't know what that is back there. I think it's cabbage. Pancit, what is pancit? And back there is pork adobo, which is Philippine. More potatoes, gorgeous broccoli, salted cod, rice, vegan baked pasta, Balmoro chicken, chicken breast stuffed with haggis. Wait till I tell Chris, my dinner partner, and wrapped in bacon, pizza, white chocolate and raspberry cheesecake. Black forest gâteau, Fächer tart, which maybe with ice cream on it would be yum. Thing in his wonderful lox. I love this chicken. Ubed, panna cotta, brownies, mixed berry crumble, schnitzel, roasted potatoes, Dijon sauce, poached pollock, potato latkes. That's what it says, potato latkes.
mushrooms back there.
They also have fennel out there. Do you think this is enough lunch for one small person? I think so. I have to try it all. I'm a sucker for the roast chicken, and I want to try their Wiener Schnitzel. The little red buildings were once herring storehouses where they would bring their catch. I have got to give their brownie with ice cream a go. The brownie is like a block of solid fudge. Really good. Out here today, we have that looks like wine to me, that pouring into juice, and cinnamon buns. I'm up here for the cinnamon bun. And the lineup is for Prosecco with orange juice and a cinnamon bun. I have no willpower, whether or not it's shopping or whether or not it's eating. Couscous and pan-fried trout. I'm not really hungry though. Ooh, cauliflower. Ooh. Indian aloo gobi. I like that with some rice. And back there are stewed lentils. I've been trying to eat more veggies and more beans and things like that. And roast pork loin. Fully intended, just eat my cinnamon roll and be very happy with it. But what can I tell you? Chocolate cream. Oh my goodness, it got creme brulee. All right, I will just take them all and scoop off my sugar. If this isn't a healthy all vegetarian lunch, I don't know what is. Let's see what's on the lunch buffet today. Turkey patties. The potatoes. Wishy peas. And fish and chips. This is a broccoli, cheddar, and brown rice cake. Zucchini back there, and risotto with artichoke. And that looks like roast beef. And Yorkshire pudding. Honk to each other too. Here comes the Otto Sverdrup. He was the captain of the ship that went to the North Pole. Hey, Otto. It's always fun to see their sister ships.
Especially crossing.
Crispy pork belly. Steamed halibut. Potatoes back there. Ooh. Creamy polenta parmesan with sauteed mushrooms and kale. Back there is asparagus, Brussels sprouts, and pasta, salmon, dill, and spinach. And over here we have ham and cheese croissants. I already had two croissants for breakfast. They have very, very sticky, sticky buns today. I'm gonna have to give it a try. We are at sea all day, and this is our position right now.